canvas of my life. Paint on my life, God. Not me, not me, God. But paint on the canvas of my life, Jesus.
He restored my soul, he lead me in the paths of righteousness. For his name's sake, yeah, though I walk through the valley in the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, man, they comfort me. Thou prepare.
Information about your life. I want to have some details about what's going on, some maybe pictures that you've posted or thoughts that you have. We're not really saying that I want to follow you. We're just saying I want to know stuff about you. Because what would it be like if you had someone that you said, okay, I want to follow you, and then they didn't go to their house tonight, they went to your house tonight. They didn't go to their school anymore. They went to your school. They didn't hang around their old friends anymore, but now they are just literally following after you.
All right.
See, following is more than just having information about someone. Following is so much more than just knowing things about what they like or who they are, their favorite things. To follow someone is to actually spend time with them and to know them. As a matter of fact, it's possible to follow people on the internet that we don't even know. But we know things about them. We just have knowledge about them. We just have a knowledge-based relationship about them, but we're not really following after them. Students, a knowledge-based relationship with God will never be enough.
All right.
It's got to be more than just knowing a little bit about God. It's got to be more than just knowing a song that's sung. It's something that God is wanting for us to be completely devoted to Him, where we are following Him with our life. I'm going to build the church. I believe Jesus was trying to tell them and to remind them to never forget some things. That there would be some truths that would ring out in their mind that would carry them to making the change that they made. These men that he took to that rock would turn the world upside down. And I believe that he gave some key truths about that rock. I believe, first of all, Jesus was saying, never forget that the church is not for perfect people. Remember the rock that I took you to, Simon Peter, and look around at all of these people here right now. And I want you to be always reminded that the church is never meant to be a country club for the saved, but the church is always a hospital for the broken. Never forget that in Bethlehem I was born into a mess. proclaim today that there's no problem too great that the church cannot welcome you in, and God can't forgive your sin and turn your life around.